I said, this is the blues scale. And I said, you have a go. And he did this. Exactly the same scale pattern, but two frets higher. And totally spontaneously, you know, he looked at his hand, looked at my hand, and he said, I'm two frets from the blues. And I thought that was such a fantastic line. I had to write a song called Two Frets from the Blues. And this is it. And just as a point of interest, the guy I was teaching was called Bob. And he's a builder. There was a boy who just had to play a little bit like B.B., a lot like Stevie Ray. He'd pick up his guitar and he'd play a lick or two, but he was just two frets away from the blues. His mama, she told him when he was 5 years old, son, I wanted a black child with some rhythm in his soul. From that moment on, he tried to make her dreams come true, but he was just two frets away from the blues. Well, in the wee hours, he'd drive a neighbor's man, singing about the bad times that he'd never even had. When he sang about his baby and how she left him one fine day, his heart was saying something that his fingers couldn't play. Took his friend's advice after much complaint and found himself a teacher who had the patience of a saint. For $20 an hour he showed him all the moves, but he was still two frets away from the around Kirby Steven in at least a dozen bars. The music they played sounded so unique when he was playing in F sharp. The band would play in E. His sense of time was far from metronomic. Lived his life in a minor pentatonic. He woke up this morning feeling lonely and confused, 'cause he was just two frets away. He was two half steps away. He was just two frets away, yeah, from the
Thank you very much. Thank you. Yes, two for...